Lower Decks Season 4 has just finished, and for eagle-eyed viewers, there's been a little bit of a storyline building in the opening credits. Yes, as many have noticed, the battle roughly halfway through the sequence gets bigger each season. In the first, Romulans are battling the Borg. Then in the second, we have Paklik clump ships and Klingon birds of prey added in. For the third, they've been joined by a crystalline entity, while the fourth season now has Breen interceptors as well as the whale probe from Star Trek IV. There's even some probe calls thrown into the music to go with it. And yet, despite that, one of the Borg cubes always manages to find the time to give the Cerritos a little love tap, at which point the Kali class nopes out of there, and can you blame them?
Made the right choice, Obvi.
So, here are the four seasons' intro sequences, synchronized, so you can see the differences. Who or what do you think will be in the battle for Season 5? Let me know in the comments down below. And until next time, live long and prosper.